Coach, what are your thoughts on Phillips' first start today and how his game kind of progressed?
He couldn't get a handle on that ball. He made some mental mistakes. You know, he had a run check down the goal line and just messed up a little bit. He couldn't hear. The thing was clicked off and on. And that's, you know, for a quarterback that hasn't played, if you imagine how stressful that's got to be for him, too. You know? Can't get all the plays, so you've got to guess at some of it. He's still learning the offense. And then not being able to get a handle on the ball, I'm very pleased with him. There's some things I know that he could take back, but there's some throws in there that the ball just came out in the second half and decided that we're going to do a pump and go on the outside. And clearly, deep for a touchdown, he just couldn't. The ball was too slick, and that's the way it was. So I am pleased with him. He'll be our quarterback, of course, next week, and we'll go from this thing. But I think in a little better environment, too, he'll play very, very well.